So one of the cool feature of Elementor Pro is that it gives you like a custom CSS panel. So let's say if I go and add an icon around here, and let's say I add it here advanced, there's like a custom CSS panel which is around here, but it's only available for Elementor Pro and we don't have that. And let's say even if you like have the money, you don't want to just get it for like one single option or like one single feature. And obviously you could also do is, you know, add this HTML tag like this, give this one like, let's say I guess star something like this in the HTML tab. You could type style, then type like dot star and give it, let's say translate 20 pixel 5 pixel, something like that. I guess on hover, I'll add it on hover. So obviously you could use it like this too. Let me add transition too so that you could understand. Obviously you could do this too by using like HTML short or this HTML widget too. But again, you need to like keep adding HTML tags below that, then keep adding this style tag again and again. And basically it can increase your code a bit. But what I did was basically add this plugin called Royal Elementor Add-on and Templates. It's a well-respected plugin, 200,000 plus installations. You could see so many options. And one of the things they do is basically just, you know, go, okay, let me just, you know, okay, there we go. If I go into this thing, if I scroll down, it just adds their own custom CSS panel in that. That's all you need to do. And everything just works. Everything the way in custom CSS of this one is made. For example, if you're watching my tutorials, and then you could basically use this custom CSS. And the link of Royal Add-ons in the description. Both the free and premium version are in my description. Both free and premium version of Elementor are in my description. So you guys can simply just, you know, help me by using that. So you just to show you that it works. You see, nothing's happening. And then it works. And if you are worried about having the selector tag, it still works. See, it perfectly works. Everything's same. Nothing's crazy. And it just works. I don't know what else to say. Just, you know, support me by donating or something. Yeah, let's go.